Thanks to you, most of our people have returned safely to the Vault of Lights. The time has come to focus your attention on the remaining Fel portals and end Rakishi's incursion.
We have retreated into the collapsed shaft on the northern edge of the Crystal Hall. We're holding back the demon onslaught, but our defenses are quickly falling apart!
Divinius, the champion has crushed the incursion. Now is the time to take the Chosen and finish off the leftover demonic taint within our halls. Secure the Exodar for our people once more. I fear we have but a moment, hero. Rakish is still here, somewhere, and he must be stopped if my people are to find peace again. I know that you have ventured far to find me, and have brought with you a dire message. In your possession is an object of great importance. May I see it?
Will you join our cause? We must unite against the Legion.
Mother of Light! I'm sorry. I did not know. Champion, we have to go, now! I will explain on the way there. Inform me when you are prepared to leave, but please hurry.
Not all who wander are lost. We must...
What you have brought to me is known as Light's Heart. It is the sentient core of the Naru Prime, Zira, locked away within the core. His wisdom, knowledge, crucial to our battle against the Burning Legion. Yet only a Naru born of Zira is capable of unlocking the core. This is why you were sent here. This is the true purpose of the Burning Legion's invasion of the Exodar. The last of Zira's line, Oros, sits unguarded in the heart of the Exodar. If they destroy Oros, the information within Light's Heart will be lost forever.
For a prophet, you are doing a very poor job of making predictions. It makes music when you beat it. What a delightful creature. I will enjoy ending its existence.
Light, damn him! I will guide us to the heart of the vessel. Stay within my protective barrier as I cleanse the fell taint from the pathway. Made it in time. By the grace and glory of the Light, I will heal Oros. Then...